stay. For David himself said, by the Holy Ghost, the Lord said, the Lord said, he said to my Lord, sit here on my right hand. I'll make your enemies bow at your feet, at the footstool. And then Luke said, then David himself said, in the book of Psalms, that the Lord said unto my Lord, sit here on my right hand. For David did not ascend into the heavens, but he said himself, the Lord said unto my Lord, sit thou on my right hand. For you must reign. Do you put all the enemy under your feet? Under your feet. You must reign. Right here on my right hand. David himself said, the Holy Ghost said to the Lord, said to his Lord, to sit on my right hand. But your son to reign to the enemy.